Authorities tonight in Texas are still surveying the damage after severe storms blew through several communities north of Houston on Tuesday. Two people were killed and several others injured in Montgomery County after a home that was under construction collapsed due to high winds. Dozens of buildings were impacted across the region while trees and power lines littered the roadways.